for we thought that the president's rhetoric had taken a turn for the better for a while. He stopped using the term Chinese virus and China virus, but recently, during the campaign, we've seen that he started to use it again, exacerbating tensions. Should see China as a world power that's going to grow both economically and politically, and must be able to be in relationship with it. I think and should seek ways of cooperating, collaborating, and enhancing their influence in China by having positive relations in a constructive way. I think that that's being distorted right now because of the political campaign. Would be that you are the two greatest countries on earth, and the world stability and peace depends on you, and it's important that you both take actions that that lower the lower the tension, and that strengthen the collaboration.